Nets of simple shapes. Here is a 3D rectangular block with 6 sides. If you open it up, you can see the 6 sides in their 2D form that fold to form this solid shape. You don't understand? Here, you can see the shape folding. Here is a 3D cube with 6 equal sides. Let's see what the 2D net looks like. Here it is. And now, this is a 3D cylindrical block. Let's see it unfold. It's made of a rectangular piece and 2 circular pieces.